Hey everybody! Go ahead. You can clap now if you want. I just wanted to tell y'all I just had a wonderful time working with these kids this week. We had a really good group and we did a lot of really good work. We got a good set for you. So we're gonna do our best to just have a good old time and just clap along. If you see something that you like, just feel free to just jump on in and start clapping, because I know there's gonna be some solos and stuff that like you can just clap for whoever's doing something.
Yay.
I gotta grab my face.
Check.
So it is not
everybody hear me?
Yes.
You got a big one.
More than well enough.
I think you're good, man.
Okay.
You're good. All right, cool. So it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hyperbeam, our school bus. We're gonna start with the oldie but goodie call.
Who's ready to rock? Aaron's gonna play some keyboard for us, and Caleb's gonna play
play some drums, so we're gonna kind of swap. So we're gonna play this next song that we're gonna play. It's called Viva La Vida. It's by Coldplay, and I think the lyrics are about Napoleon. I'm not completely.
Nobody knows. It's a mystery.
It's a mystery. But that's what I heard somewhere. All right, Caleb, you ready?
Nobody knows.
All right, Caleb, kick it off for us. Two, ready, go.
Roll the dice.
this next song is called Pumped Up Kicks, and this is a slightly more recent song. But we're going to swap things back out so we can air back up on the drums. Alright, so you guys ready? I'm sorry. As guitarists play, a lot of times their picks will accidentally fall into their guitar. So it was the sound when he picked it up of like the like how many picks
he's. There's like seven of them.
There's, I'm sure. I'm sure. There's like a million.
He lost seven in the rehearsal before this.
Can you turn my amp up?
Yeah. I think it's loud enough, man.
You know what I think this is, though? Hold on a second.
I got a 9-volt in my bag. Do you want me to get it?
Yes. Can you get it?
Where's your bag at?
I know where it is.
Well, just tell me where it's at.
It's back there behind the
counter. Oh, it's right behind the counter.
I can get it.
Bonnie's very close to it.
It's in the smaller pocket.
That's exactly
okay.
What it is. And I didn't even think
I guarantee
about that.
It is.
We started here start from the store a little bit. That's probably exactly what it was. It was the sound of a battery dying, and I didn't
we can test. Hey, y'all, you want to test it in my pedal real quick? If it's dim, it's dead.
It's awesome. Dim, we'll just replace dim. The battery. Excuse me, Bonnie,
awesome.
Baby.
I'll pay you back.
Mommy, that might be a dead one. Mom, that might be a dead right, one. I have a ton of dead ones in there.
Oh my gosh, I got that one out of the package.
Oh, okay. Then it's not right, dead.
So it's a new one. Okay, we're good.
I have dead ones in my kit bag. I don't know why.
In my old band, this is the moment where we start telling musician jokes.
Yeah,
I better not,
better,
though.
Yeah. Go ahead. It's fine.
Go ahead.
Thanks,
okay.
Dalton. Thank you, man.
Strum a G. Let's see how that. Oh my gosh, I can hear you and it's clean. That's awesome. Yeah. All right. Marshall, strum a G too. Can y'all do it at the same time? All right, strum one more time, too. Yeah, okay, I can hear you. That's pretty awesome. Yeah,
oh, our guitars are all sound almost identical. That's really funny.
Well, that's really what you want to do, and so that everybody can hear everybody else.
Yeah.
So, all right. So, this is called Pumped Up Kicks.
Oh.
Wagon Wheel. And we knew that Colton's mom would like
and no, and no, this is not the redone one by Darius Rucker.
No, it's not the Darius Rucker version.
Yeah.
Right. We worked off the old Crow Medicine Show version. But we still like Darius. And I have a student on tour with Darius right now. So.
Yeah. Really? But my opinion with this song, I like this version better.
Oh, right on.
Who's on tour with Darius that you know?
I love Darius Rucker.
A thousand more.
Oh, okay. All right, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
The CMT Awards.
Yeah, Bill Satcher's lead guitar player for 1,000 Horses, and he was one of my students. He's from here. Actually, Michael Hobby's from here, too. Like, two
really?
Of the guys from 1,000 Horses are from Newberry.
Shoot, my cousin is best friends
awesome.
With him.
I keep seeing the post. It's like, oh, it's like they went, the debut of the CD was this week.
Yeah.
And did you see that picture they put up? It was like them going to the record shop to buy their CD,
they're
and they were like,
they're friends,
awesome.
They're
this
not
awesome.
Best friends.
Okay, never mind, they're friends.
That's what I was wondering, because Scotty knows Darius.
See, I think that's cool. It's like all the little connections, man. It's like
yeah,
whole world.
All the, yeah.
It's a small world.
Yeah, that's like, going, if you're ever in Charleston, down in Mount Pleasant, going to Shem Creek,
yeah.
Because you never know when Darius will walk in.
It's really cool. Man.
I mean, that was like
really cool.
A couple months ago, Scotty posted a picture.
Yep.
Darius walked in, bought a new guitar.
Yep.
People that were in there.
I just think that's awesome. Because I see the post like all the time, and sometimes like Darius will post a picture, and then I see Bill and Michael in it. And it's,
yeah.
And it's like vice versa.
I just recently started hearing about this group.
Yeah.
So.
They've been in Nashville for a long time. But anyway, we're going to play Wagon Wheels.
Yeah, Wagon Wheels.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah. Let's get back on track.
Aaron, kick it off.
Let me get my
phone.
One,
two, ready, go.
Staring at the road.
Cortez the Killer is an old Neil Young song, but Caleb's going to play some keyboard for us on this one. And this is a little bit slower tune, but there was a really cool cover of this with Warren Haynes and Dave Matthews.
Who turned my page? I didn't turn it.
It was like a concert.
I did?
In Central Park.
I don't think I did. Mr. Mom says, did I turn my page? I don't think I did.
He couldn't see you.
Oh, you turned the page?
Did I turn my page there?
Turn the page?
Just keep it on.
But Tony, we didn't work on that song.
Huh?
Turn the page.
I never heard that song.
Well, we didn't work on that song.
Good comeback, Munson.
I mean, I'm just saying.
No.
Okay.
Oh, well, never mind.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, ready, go.
Looking for a new world.
and they're making that stuff up a lot of times, like out of a scale. So it's kind of like what they want to say with it. So
I think all of our dual solos, everything's made up out of the blue.
It's very cool. I mean, it's very cool.
That was very good.
Yeah, pretty much. Actually, every one of the solos is made up out of the blue, pretty much.
Yeah. Well. Now there's one where there's not. But yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but there's a lot where it is. So it's really cool. I don't know. I thought it was really cool.
Yeah, there's one song where no solo is made up.
Oh, well, that's true.
It's actually the next one after this one.
Oh, Colton, can't you see?
Really? Really? That was a good one.
Oh, man.
That was really
good. So, the next song we're going to play is called Can't You See? It's by Marshall Douglas.
Oh, wow.
All right, we're going to try it anyway. So, Aaron, can you kick it off for us?
Okay.
2, ready, go. Just make sure you listen.
I know my DNR.
Oh, goodie, and this is one of my favorite songs. I think y'all know this. All right,
y'all ready? I give it three. One, two, three.
Oh,
We got one more song for you guys, and this one's kind of a special treat because it's a song that they wrote, or we all wrote together.
Oh, wow.
So I know for sure, other than me and the band, like, y'all probably never heard this song before. But it's called Hyper Beam Destruction.
Well, that's not true, Mr. Wilson. My dad has.
Okay. All right. Well, Tommy got a sneak peek. And Kira got a sneak peek.
Hyper Beam Destruction.
It's called Hyper Beam Destruction.
I got somewhat of a...
You guys ready? All right, Aaron, kick it off.
Hyper Beam
Destruction.
crews. And they just did an awesome job, and they were so much fun. Thank y'all all for coming tonight.
Yay.
I appreciate it.
Awesome.
Okay. I'm recording back on the thing. If anybody wants a DVD, just let me know. I should have it by probably Monday or so. I got to cut up the video and everything, but I know Aaron. I know you guys want to watch. Right, but if you want some extra copies too, let me know. And I don't charge for those. So if you want a DVD of tonight, I'll just write it down.
Oh, crap. Oh, thank God.
Come by the shop on Monday and I'll just burn you one.
I'll pick this phone.
Hey, Colton.
All right, cool.
Yeah. Is that how Shelby got the chip in the neck?
No.
I want to get
it.
Oh.
It's not.
Oh, behind the back.
Mom.
I don't know where it came from, but it worked real well. That was awesome. That was great.
That was very good. Yeah. Enjoy that.
Good job. Yeah.
Good job.
And I think everybody.
You're like, dang, I didn't know Shelby could do that. Boy.
I think for me, one of the things that was the coolest about this group is each and everybody in the group kind of pushed themselves beyond what they thought was capable for themselves.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's like, oh, okay, well, I can't. At the beginning of the week, it was like, I can't sing while I play guitar. And then by the end of the week, it's like, okay, I'm doing it. You know, and like, oh, I don't know how to do that on the drums. You know, and it's like, okay, now I'm doing it. You know, it's just really cool because, like, it seemed like everybody kind of did a little bit of that. So.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Anyway, I'm so proud of you guys.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard to break this band apart. It's gonna be hard to break the band apart. Maybe the band can get back together one day.
And the video I'll be putting up on Munson Covers. It's like my YouTube channel for like doing this kind of stuff, like in the shop. So that's where it'll be. So Hyper Beam Destruction will live forever.
Hey, Mr. Munson, could you do me a favor and burn that onto a CD?
I'm
gonna burn it on DVD. Yeah, I'm gonna burn it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Cool.
So I want to be able to play that on my laptop any day of the week.
Exactly.
And like anytime, anywhere, doesn't matter. Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, both mine hurt.
I'm just going to do a DVD because I'm just cutting up the video. So it's just easier to cut a DVD than to make
a CD.
CD
out of it.
Right.
Oh, good. How much?
That's free. If you want one, I'll just burn you one.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll probably burn like 10 copies or something like that. And if you guys want to stop by the store, I should have them done probably Monday.
Okay.
That's what I'm thinking. I'll cut up over the weekend.
So Marshall could get.
Right. He said he'd want to pick his up on Tuesday.
Just tell him.
Tim will probably cover it. So I'll go ahead and grab 10. If I run out, I'll burn 10.
Oh, they did so good.
Y'all did good.
I did good.
I said, Lord, out of school, but they'll be back before you know it.
I'll get a chip.
Marshall, that was good.
I like you saying,
hey, maybe you ought to do some voice lessons.
I'm a good voice.
Jojo. He was good.
You ought to let him. Hey, Dina, did you see boys?
I remember
him. Yeah, I know Dina well, yeah.
Y'all did good.
Caleb, come here.
Are you hot, baby?
Caleb.
Keep trying to harass him.
I thought I recognized you.
Are you glad to be out of school?
She looks like. Someone's put up with this.
I do. I do.
They are. I want a brown.
They're right there. Give them.
Well, I said if I don't, well, they told me substitute. That is different now. It is very different.
We played.
Right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get away with it. Get away with it. But yeah, that's some kind of It does. And I, I thought, well, if I can get a teacher assistant job, then heck, I might as well go back and get an education degree. I've already got my college degree, but it's just not in education. It's in the performing arts. They said it wouldn't take much. That's what I heard too. Because that's what I was looking for. I said, I don't have, with my other job, I have no time to physically go to a, campus. I said, I can do it online. And, you wouldn't believe that this popped up.
This is my last month teaching class.
Oh, my gosh. Now, did you go back? Because you got my certification ran out.
When I first moved to Spartanburg, I gave that up. But I never could get a teaching exercise job in Spartanburg. They wanted to get a girl.
Oh my gosh.
Really swimming. I came back to Maryland, so I've been there.
Good job.
I've been back in 6 years. But the certification ran out.
I think that's what happened to me. And I didn't go back. I was the same way. Paid all that money I was going to say it's no telling.
What you going to do with it?
I don't playing. I got out of it.
I mean, I enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I was the same way. I recorded it. I was the same way, but I didn't sit there. I didn't get any back into it. Traveling and all that. Well, plus financially. Yep, very, very good.
Because I've got enough to carry.
Hey, where's your phone? Let me go ahead and put this
out. I'll make some money.
Thank you.
It takes forever and then it's expensive.
You better be. You better be. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, I'm just going to get these for the car. It never stops.
Sorry for clutching it out, Caleb. I clutched it. I was like,
I'm going to sit by that bag of shrimp that you can buy. I don't think yours looks
Cause it's cold, I reckon. Bye, Marsh.
Bye, Marsh. I love you, baby. You did good. Wonderful.
Nice. Awesome. No, I got hips.
Watching who?
I didn't want to schedule something and not be able to do it.
June, July, August.
Oh, that'll be awesome.
So, yeah.
Enjoy it,
love. All right, thanks for coming.